Arabesque is the 20th century WC piece called First Arabesque, and it's part of a suite called Duke's Arabesques. At the time it was written, the Arabesque was a relatively new musical genre. It took the ideas of the decorative genre of Middle Eastern art and applied them to musical techniques such as harmony, melody, and ornamentation. Now the melody and harmony in this piece don't go together very well. The melody is in three and the harmony is in two. So you'll hear a lot of conflict between the two.
He says, Jim, let's use basswood. Basswood? Basswood, Jim. Okay, stay away from the backups, and also stay away from the backups.
Yeah.